I'm hope y'all can't hear the kids outside dribbling that ball. My head is a hot mess. I figured out something to do with it. I ain't no hairdresser. Like I told y'all, Linda, me, myself, and I, that I posted up last week. I ain't into none of this hair, nails, and all that. Anyway, last week I got in 3 workouts. Can you believe it? 3. Let's see. What else did I do? Oh, yeah. I'm working on uploading a cleaning day video. Yeah, it's long. This week, I'm going to work on trying to get some haul videos uploaded and some pictures inserted and up on Twitter and Instagram. Yeah, I'm on Instagram now, so if y'all ain't following me on those 2 social medias, I'll put all the information below. I'm thinking of doing some kind of craft. If y'all interested in maybe a photo scrapbook or any kind, let me know, either in the description box, or y'all can email me and I'll leave that in the description box below. If you have not yet, please subscribe to any one of my channels. Oh yeah, I had a channel that I was not using, so I deleted that last week and I hurt my finger and my hand yesterday. Actually, I cut kind of scraped and cut my hand. I was trying to get dressed yesterday for church and ended up hurting my hand. So, but I'm all right now. It just hurts a little bit, but I'm all right. Let's see, what else? I took down my hair. I combed it out. I need to do a facial. Oh yeah, I've started ordering some free samples. So I'm gonna give you. So as soon as those samples come in, I'm gonna do a video of all the free samples that were sent to me. I need to do another unboxing. I'm not sure if y'all enjoyed that. Let me know what y'all like to watch or like to see. I'm trying to finish up this audiobook that I have been listening to for over a month. I'm almost done with it. The lighting in here is getting a little bit bad, so let me just hurry up and finish this. I'm gonna do a workout and a stretch tonight. Let's see, what else? I was thinking it'd be kind of cool to do maybe a YouTube book club. Maybe we can all get involved in that. So let me know what y'all reading right now or what y'all listening to if you do listen to the audiobooks. Let me know about that. Right now I gotta go ahead and finish up. You know what, y'all? I still have not caught up to getting the kitchen clean. It seems like every time I get it clean, I gotta clean it back up. It's crazy. Well, let me know if y'all ever had that problem. What else? Over the weekend, I got a whole lot of stuff that I need to hang back up. If y'all see my closet right now, you'd be like, oh my God. I'm going to get a couple of haul videos out there. I think I said that. Haul videos out this week. I need to stock up at Dollar General. probably need to go to Dollar Tree and get a few things. I definitely need to go to Big Lots. So, yeah. I need to do that. Let me know what shows y'all watching on TV. I'm watching right now, let's see, right now I'm watching Once Upon a Time, Days of Our Lives, I watch all the Teen Moms series. Right now I'm watching Celebrity Boot Camp, Social Network Edition. I like Criminal Minds. What else? Let me know what y'all watching, cause maybe I can get hooked and get in on it too. Special Victims Unit, SVU, Law and Order. Let me know if y'all are watching them Law and Orders. I like Law and Order, SVU, definitely. I ain't gonna keep y'all too long. I just wanted to let y'all know what was going on with me this week and last week. Let's see. And sometimes on social media, I'll post what I've had for today. I've started back using the MyFitnessPal app. Let me know if y'all got in on the clearance week. I did not get a chance to get on that in on it. Well, next time. So yeah. Let me know what's going on with y'all. And I'm gonna go now, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Please like, share, and comment on any of my videos. Please hit that subscriber button on any one of my channels. I do appreciate y'all. I do love all of y'all. And I am very grateful for all the support that you have given me over the years. Thank you for continuing to watch my videos. And I will keep bringing whatever y'all want to see to YouTube. And I will continue to definitely post those marinade in the baths, seeming that y'all like those. I thought that was kind of new. I'm gonna search up and see if anybody else are doing those. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna go now. Y'all have a great, and I mean a great week. And I will see you very soon. Bye.